Oh boy. Let's begin.
Oh, it's Benny, bitch. Keep it lit, yeah.
Good lord,
yeah. Damn, no mean to be rude to me. Damn, but I'm not your type of dude. I'm like, no mean to be rude.
What it do, Sponsenius fam?
What it do?
So guys, today we're playing Mafia, the ultimate game, and today I'm here with
Uchore.
So guys, here are the rules to the game.
Wait. What the hell is Mafia? Welcome to Mafia. 6 players, 6 cards. 2 for the Mafias, 4 for the civilians. The cards are picked at random by all players. The Mafias share their identities with each other, while the rest close their eyes and are left in the dark. Then all players open their eyes and the game is on. The civilians' job is to find both the Mafias and vote them out. They need to work together in catching these two and not letting them take over. Only problem is, they don't know what card everyone else has. The Mafia's job is to get the civilians to turn on each other and eventually vote each other out, making them the only remaining players. At the end of every round, one person will be voted out. The person eliminated will then reveal their card, showing the rest of the players whether they made the right choice or not. The game ends when either both Mafia are caught or all civilians are outnumbered and voted out. Let the game commence.
Okay, so the twist today is that the person that gets voted out will be eating chili. So let's get into it.
Job was a fuck.
Everyone close your eyes. Mafia's open.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It's either.
approach her.
What's going on, guys? Kitsi here, and another round, and I'm still not the mafia. Doesn't feel like my mom, but then I still think Jobe is giving me advice.
Okay, mafia imina nje manje ngizodlala kancane yabo. Ngizabo ukudrayisa ngokuze kuzoba ngathi yabo khona umuntu engisolayo. Siya nje manje sokhipha ujobe. Ya imafia imina no amina. Siyawina la.
Ujobe usetshengisele ukuthi uyena ngaphandle. Mina ngizovotela ujobe.
Hayi.
Ujobe is the one.
Ujobe.
If ungayena ujobe,
uwena. Ngizolutshela ujobe. Uthe uba uvula amehlo. Angikaze ngibambule mina. U-Avela uvula amehlo, kusho ukuthi uwena no-Avela boy.
Hayi, lotho
mina. Ngikuse guys, mina ngisola Xaba. Because in Zero Cabinaza, can God sit to Amma Mafia out of the Kotag, still on the same mafia.
Show boy. Okay, Jaman, you put my wood at 3, Jaman. 3. That's not too much. It's a matter of fact.
I'm a mafia.
I want to go to the house. Jobe sekuthiwa yimi. Okay, fine. So share lapho. Oda uNkulunkulu nami mfethu. Yabona lo mbe. Abona kodwa phela mfethu. Come on. Abantu bezuke vele sengiyocabanga ukuthi hayi, Rich is the mafia. I'm being too suspicious. Oda ekuseba mfethu. No. Akuvele kunyimi.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Okay, what's in time?
Just to prove my point, but it's cool. Cool.
Again, Baba Avila.
So, the boys are out, and it's just only me, Andile, Clara, and Adavila. And I promise you, it's definitely Clara. You see, my instincts never lie. My psychological mind can view, can observe me. I always observe with understanding, and I'm sure it's Clara. But then, who's the second mafia? Now that's for us to find out later.
Guys,
this time Gunzima made me protect the mafia guys. So I think. Got a looking combo, but then again, who's a motive for a polar was a sister, Mamma Mafia, so too. Cotta, that's in this guy's also so mean.
What's
in
time?
We've
come to the final stage where we're voting our Vela out.
No.
Okay, baby, stop!
Okay, vote. Voting time.
I was in some way.
So Sibahle, if uthi Avel, or if it's if uthi
Sibahle, uzokhetha phansi kwami noKitty. Ma uthi wena uthi uKitty, wathola uthi uKitty akasi imali, uzowudla umpelepele.
Uzowudlelani manje ngoba phela siwini.
Hayi, yabo la.
So guys, if you're gotten, so guys, if ni have been as in Africa, please like, share this with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe and comment down your favorite part.
And hit the notification bell to be notified
every time we drop. Guys, look at the eyes. I'm dying. What it do, spontaneous fam? What
it do? And I'm not sure why I need it at an aquarium anyway.
Correct me, Lord.
I don't feel the same no more. I've been going, changes in my life, but I'ma write it out so.